Good morning, everyone. Right now on Doom, it is 9:10 a.m. on a Saturday. Nothing big. Instead, allow me to wish Doom a fun weekend. Yes, have a fun weekend. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Good morning, YouTube. Welcome to another episode of Animal Crossing's New Horizons. Today, yawn, stretch. Today, we are doing a party inside of my house. As you can see, I got some panels that need to be fixing. And I also am going to do the backyard. I got to do other things in the house, but I just don't have enough to make that happen. So let's go see the backyard. And see what I'm gonna do. See, yesterday our Nook's granny had this, and I'm trying to create my little section. I had to steal hedges for our Nook's granny. If you saw episode from yesterday, you know what I did with the hedges. But I gotta fix this or change it. I gotta flatten this top part out. And I'm gonna completely change this area too. So, let's go check on our island score, because we did some major changes yesterday, and hopefully we can rank up to rank 4. Slider, my man, play some good tunes for us. Alrighty, let's see what the yellow puppers has to tell us. Hopefully it's good news. I hope. Please. I've been putting a lot of effort into this. My wife's been getting all the deer in the world. I've been slaving away. Hell yeah, brother! 4 stars on our way. On our way up, 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 and away. Allow me to read an excerpt. I don't care about that. Back in my day. Alright, this is one sharp locale. There you have it. Compared to the last report, more folks responded positively. Of course, there's always room for improvement, isn't there? No. No, we're perfect. So keep contributing however you can, and soon the island will be decorated to perfection. If you use the resources found on the island and decorated with items you've created, I bet you could improve the island scenery and folks' thoughts on our natural landscape at the same time. And there you have it. Just let me know next time you'd like to hear the latest island feedback. Awesome. So now we can destroy everything. No, I'm just kidding, because you lose rank. Let me see what we got in this trash bin. Nothing. All right. Let's get to decorating. Oh, yeah. I ordered the utility pole. Let's see if we can place it. I hope it works. I hope it works. Come on, there you go. Place. I hope it, let me see. Please work. Please. It sort of kind of works. Does it stick out in any way? Oh, okay, so it does. It works if you do it this way. Okay, well, I'm down for that. I got no problem with that. All right. Time to clean up the backyard. And then start with a clean slate. Once I'm done with it, we'll be back. Just look at this mess. Look at it. Come on. Bruce, what are you doing? Why are you sitting on my pillows? Bruce? Talk to me? Alright, well, let's clean this up. Alrighty, so I gotta clean all this up. And then hopefully we can start fresh and clean. So fresh and so clean, clean. Alrighty, cleaned it up. Time to start cleaning the rest up too. I make the space a little bit bigger by getting rid of the trees up there. And so once we've done that, we shall be back. That way you guys don't have to sit through the boring stuff. So see you in
a few moments later.
All right. So now that I've got this whole section cleaned up, I'm gonna leave this the way it is for now. So it's gonna be from here to here, and then cleaned up the path in front of my house too. These bushes I just placed here because my inventory was full. And now we're gonna get rid of this thing up top. So I'm gonna break this whole thing down. And what I will end up doing is putting a ramp here. I think that would be the way forward, which will then lead into the rest of the orchard and the flower farm. Which I'm not sure how long the flower farmer is gonna be around for anyway. Considering. Oh. Plus this path here in the back will then lead me to the promised land, which is Red's. So I'm gonna break this down. And then as soon as I'm done with breaking this down, I'll be back and we'll go and start planning the design. This might be pretty ambitious plan. I saw some things on Reddit, some things I'm gonna try, hopefully it works. If it doesn't work, then we can always start over. So, let me clean this up, and then as soon as I got this space opened up, we'll be back for the planning. Alrighty, we got the whole area cleaned up. Rock's gone. Do I got inventory space for this tree? I do. Might as well just clean this. Oh, never mind. So the rock's gone, it's all gone. Next phase is coming up with a design plan. Now I want to have a quick access from here to here, into the house, and then into the yard here as well. I'm not sure if I'm going to try and involve this little beach part, but as we go through the design pattern of this, I will. Oh, I got to pick up those fragments too, because I was star watching last night. So let me start the design up, and then hopefully we can get some sort of movement going. Alrighty, I started with the outline of the house. I wanted to have that equal on each side. I did the light dirt, and I can always replace that dirt with another flooring. But for now, I'm just going to use the light dirt to come up with a pattern in here. Like, everyone is trying to create a front yard, which in this game I understand that when you walk up to the house, the first thing you see is the front yard. However, for me, my entrance is next to a bridge, because that's how we chose to place the housing. So that's what we're working with. So I open up this entire place. Now it is time to create something interesting. I think I might make this my little man area. My wife behind me is laughing. She's like, idiot. Oh, I can't create a man cave. So, let me create a border here. I know I can make a man cave in my house, but this game most of the time is being spent outside. So I'm just going to create a manly area outside. So this is going to be the border. This is the size we get to work with. I'm still considering excluding the beach. That's why I'm probably going to have a border of like fencing up. I'm going to put fencing here probably, and fencing in here and here. But still looks somewhat like a fenced off area. But yeah, let me come up with a pattern, and as soon as I got that pattern done, we can look at it and then go from there. Alrighty, so far I've come up with this design. I'm gonna put a fountain here in the middle. And this is gonna be the entrance towards the stargazing spot. And this, I'm just gonna pull this way and have it follow this edge. So it's connected here. Basically a dead end, so to speak. Or I might just put a fence here. Or hedges. I think I'm going to put hedges here along this edge. And then same here. So if you wanted to, I'm going to dig a side or a lane all the way to the other side. But yeah, so that's what I've come up here. Oh, I got this whole area over here. And I got space here in the middle that I am unsure what to do with. So hopefully we can come up with something interesting. At least I hope so. I have been browsing Reddit to come up with some ideas. But for now, I'm going to continue working on the front here and see what we can do here. Pattern-wise, I think I'm going to go for the stone path here right away. So hopefully we can come up with a cool pattern for the backyard, a cool design. I've noticed that everyone's making front yards, and so I'm trying to do something different. If it doesn't work, then I'm just gonna lift my house up and put it in the back. Alrighty, I'm gonna place this Zen fencing here. Because A, it matches my house. And B, I think it's fun to have a little bit of a front yard that's accessible. Oh. I don't know why it... Anyway. I just think that this fencing matches my house the best. And it still creates a good-looking border that isn't too invasive. There are some borders in this game where I'm like, eh, it's so strong. I'm gonna stop it here. And build a border this way. I'm not sure if something is there. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna leave it like that. The tree's gonna go, probably. I might just leave the tree. And now when you walk, you can't see straight through the back, which I think is pretty important. And so now we have this design here in the middle. Fountain here. I might, because I saw a flooring pattern for marble, I might put a marble flooring down and the fountain here. I think that would look pretty cool. So let me download that, and then we'll go and test with that. Alrighty, we found a pattern. I'm just gonna slap it all on the floor, and then we can adjust it as we go. There are three different kinds. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put them all on the floor, and then I can add the other kinds to it, as long as I don't put it there. Alright, I think this is the pattern I'm going with. This is one of those patterns that is meant to be a little squarey in some points. Because marble isn't perfect. So I'm gonna go with this. Let me grab a fountain to see how it looks. I think that this looks really cool. I'm gonna put two trees here, tree here, and probably bushes here. I think this looks really nice. I am excited to continue grow this. Now let's go inside the house, fix two panels up or three panels, and I think that should be it for this episode. And then the next episode, we will just continue improving the backyard. Alrighty, let's make these panels. I found a pattern. I had to dig deep. I lost it. So let's try. Hopefully, I hope it looks good. I really hope it looks good. I like that. Yeah, I like that. That looks good. Let's customize this one too. These are gonna go in the bathroom. I am done for now. Let's put this away. Let's place this. All right. And place that one there. Place this one here. I think this looks good. Yeah, I think this looks good. Yeah, I think that works. Next thing I need is an alarm clock. And this bedroom of mine is basically done. I think I'm pretty cool with that. All right. So that was it for this episode. If you liked the content, hit that like button. Don't forget to leave a subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment to let me know whether you like this or not, or if you think I should do it a little different. I'm always open for changes. As always, see y'all tomorrow. And by tomorrow, I mean, of course, I'll see you tonight. So I'm going to take my nap now. I'll see you in a few hours. Stay hydrated and peace.